three times in one night. What did that feel like for you?
Man, it was great, man. You know, I mean, I did the first. I was really, dehydrated. You know, I cut weight to do that, and I could not imagine I could continue. And then I did it, and ended everything. I feel like, man, I feel happy to conquer, you know, my objective and finish two guys and almost finish the last one.
Mm-hmm.
And prove to everybody I still can do it. I'm in great shape, you know, and I can't wait to the next challenge coming up.
Yeah, and you've done two fights in a night before. What was that third one like? I mean, how far did you push yourself in this tournament?
When I was in the final, man, I tell to myself, now I go 100%. Doesn't matter what's going to happen in the final. I really don't think too much about my two fights. You know, I did it. I just finished the third one and you know, push myself to the limit, you know. Mm-hmm. And that's what I did, man.
What? Now, tell us about the rehydration. They were even talking, the way they were talking, they were almost making it sound like there was even a chance you may not fight. How close did you come to pulling out of the tournament?
It was real close, man. If I always have to say thank you for Lima's brother, Douglas Lima and Diego Lima. They really motivated me to continue. You know, man, I was like crazy, man. I did, of course, my first fight finished not that long, you know, finished quickly. But I did not was sweat at all. You know, my body was dry, you know, and the whole body, the old water I drink, I go straight to the bathroom to pee, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So it was my body was really dehydrated.
So you win the tournament, $50,000 prize, and then we hear later that night, the next day, the rumors start coming out that the commission is grabbing, what, $16,000 of it?
Horseshit.
Is that what it was?
Excuse me.
Yeah, it was $15,000, you know. When I got the money, I go to the locker room, was $35,000, you know, and then I run in, try to find the promoter, and he told me the commission fined me for getting late and the physicals one day before the fight.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and you know, but that's okay. I appeal, you know, I have the hearing. I have a good conversation with Joe Miller, from the executive from Oklahoma Commission. And seems like everything's going to be all right. You know, hopefully I can fix everything in 2 weeks. You know, they understand my side. I explained them was not late. I never tried to disrespect nobody.
Right.
You know, I'm really professional, you know, George. I never miss one wins. I never always get the scale on the weight,
mm-hmm.
You know. And so that's I try to make them understand, you know, was not my intention to disrespect nobody. And seems like they understand my side, and we're going to fix it as soon as possible.